5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, presenting the former UFC featherweight champion and the former UFC lightweight champion, the one, the only, the notorious Conor McGregor!
All right, gentlemen, we've been over the rules. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We're gonna keep it clean, touch gloves, let's do it.
The tension in this building is indescribable. If you're not here, I'd imagine around the world as you're watching, it feels pretty tense wherever you may be. Donald Cowboy Cerrone, it is all in front of him here tonight as he tries to spring the upset against the prohibitive favorite, former two division champion, the notorious Conor McGregor. Cerrone in blue, Conor McGregor with a couple early shoulder strikes is in green.
Conor with a big shot to start this off. Oh, Donald's nose is already bleeding.
What was that?
It might
is
be
that
from the shoulder. Yes.
Get out of here with that.
Explosive movements in the clinch, slammed his shoulder over and over in the Cowboy's nose, and that started the beginning of the end.
Yeah, because the left hand didn't even land. He ducked under it.
He ducked under
and
the left
the shoulder
hand.
Strokes.
Cowboy clinched with him, and he just, I mean, we've never seen that before. We've seen guys show those, throw those shoulder strikes, but never do anything with them. Not like that. That's crazy. Let's look at it again. I mean, I need to see that again.
With mounds of pressure, Joe, on his shoulders every time he walks and competes, McGregor able to rise above it yet again. A familiar visual there with McGregor entrenched atop the octagon, draped by that flag of Ireland. He does it again.
He feeds off pressure. He fights better off pressure than anyone I've ever seen. I mean, he rises to the occasion as good as anybody that's ever fought in the sport before. So here it is. He throws the left hand and misses. Now watch the clinch. Now watch this. Boom. And again, he sets it up. Boom. Again, on the nose that time. And again, that one on the eye. And then another
one. That's what did it right there.
I mean, he's hitting him with the collarbone. He's hitting him with his shoulder. And then that high kick lands right on the jaw. Donald's in big, big trouble. Let's see it again. Clips him right on the jaw.
Yeah, right over the guard, man. Beautiful kick there from Conor McGregor.
Just phenomenal performance.
Everybody worried about that left hand, and he comes out and does that.
And just beats him down here. The king is back.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 40 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO! Oh!